As yet another devastating week comes to an end, we want to take the time to honor individuals who've fallen victim to this deadly virus. Lillian Tourette was a fighter, her daughter said. Born in Guatemala, Lillian came to the United States at 22 years old. Life wasn't easy. She woke up at 3 a.m. to start working, often taking on 2 or more jobs to support her 2 children. For 20 years, she worked in a Los Angeles County middle school cafeteria, beloved by the teachers and students for her cheerfulness. Lillian was 54 years old. 62-year-old James Mahoney was described by his sister as a supportive father of 3 and a caring doctor. He went by Charlie, and when his dream to play professional baseball didn't pan out, he turned to medicine. Charlie spent more than 3 decades serving his students and patients in Brooklyn, most recently as a critical care specialist for 2 hospitals. His sister said Charlie was quiet growing up, but was outgoing with his patients. Alex Bernard was known as Pastor Alex, an outreach pastor in Downey, California, who preached, fed, and helped others, including Mexican inmates. A program that saved Alex from drug abuse at a young age introduced him to the ministry he served for 30 years. With his wife, he helped others rebuild their lives. The 57-year-old was silly and compassionate, his daughter said. He was a father to 8, including 4 adopted children. Duane Trez Lovett was a big guy with a bigger heart, his mother said. Following in her footsteps, Duane Trez became a barber. He was known for the sound advice and mentoring he gave to anyone in his chair. With his 5-year-old daughter, he strived to be the father he never had. They love spending time with their dogs and going to the local park in Hazelwood, Missouri. In February, he wed the love of his life in a ceremony surrounded by family. Duane Trez was 29 years old. Jeff Kurtzman was full of aloha, or love, his friend said, known for his warm heart and giving nature. The Los Angeles native moved to Honolulu when he turned 18. For more than 3 decades, Jeff worked as a flight attendant for Hawaiian Airlines. Spiritual, an adventurer, and lover of the outdoors, Jeff was also an avid photographer. Wherever he went, he had his camera with him. Jeff was 60 years old. And we thank all the family members who contributed to these stories. Our hearts go out to you and all those who've lost loved ones in this pandemic.